Charged Affairs of the USA and the Affairs of Ukraine, William Taylor. In an official statement, the embassy said on Russian disinformation, which wants to split Ukraine. Also, Mr. Taylor called fabrications reports local media that the alleged members of the president's team Zelensky sympathize with Russia or believe that the conflict in the Donbas began, Petro Poroshenko. Part of the evidence of Mr. Taylor interpreted this way, supposedly advisor to Vladimir Zelensky on foreign affairs Andrei Ermak accused Petro Poroshenko at the beginning of the war in the Donbas, not Russia. After that, Ermak himself in an interview with journalists denied that he is in conversation with U.S. officials accused Petro Poroshenko at the beginning of the war in the Donbas. There are always those who seek to divide Ukraine, especially Russia. We should not listen to Russian disinformation, reads the statement of Mr. Taylor. He noted that at the beginning of the war in the Donbas, blame Russia, not Poroshenko. In some local media contains the fiction that the alleged members of the president's team sympathize with Russia or think that started the conflict, former president of Petro Poroshenko. For the conflict definitely is in Russia, said Mr. Taylor. Among them he listed the successful return home of the sailors and other political prisoners, the withdrawal forces in the village of Lugansk, Gold, and Petrovsky, ensuring the return of Ukrainian ships, which were illegally seized by Russia.